ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Oh my God! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Hey, where do you guys see my Halloween costume tomorrow? It kicks ass.
Dude, it can't be cooler than mine.
Hey man, we gotta get home and get our costumes ready.
You look like a pansy.
Shut up, Kyle.
What are you supposed to be?
I'm Raggedy Andy.
Why the hell did you dress up like Raggedy Andy, dude?
Wendy's going as Raggedy Ann, and she said this way we'd win the costume contest for sure.
No way, dude. I'm gonna win the costume contest with this sweet Chewbacca costume.
Hey, dudes.
Carmen, what kind of costume is that?
It's Adolf Hitler costume. Yee-haw! Yee-haw!
Marty, do you have to put that stuff on everything?
I don't know. It just makes everything taste so English.
Hey!
Ah! God damn, that little turd bit me!
Me too! What is it, Doc?
Well, your temperature is only 55 degrees, you have no pulse, no heartbeat, and your eyes are all puffy and sticky.
Oh no, you mean...
Yeah, I'm afraid the two of you have pink eye. I'd give you topical medicine, but I don't want to touch you.
Oh, I'm so hungry, and all I can think about eating is brains!
Yeah, well, for God's sake, don't touch your eyes. I'll prescribe some antibiotics.
Look, Kenny's not dead.
You forgot to wear a costume, Kenny.
Yeah, what's the matter? Couldn't your family afford a costume for you?
Come on, we're running late!
We're always running late, you ugly skank.
What did you say?
I said I can't wait to own a fishing tank.
Oh, neither can I.
Whoa, dude.
Everyone came as Chewbacca?
It sure does seem to be a popular costume this year, Kyle.
Wendy!
Hi, Stan.
You said we were going to be Raggedy Ann and Andy, remember?
Yeah?
We were going to enter the costume contest as a pair.
I know, but then I guess I just realized how stupid we would look.
You what?
I thought you would reach the same conclusion, so I came as Chewbacca.
Kenny, are you going to eat your pudding?
No, Eric. Go ahead and take my pudding if you like.
Well, thank you, Kenny. How nice of you.
Aren't you hungry, Kenny?
He hasn't moved an inch or said anything.
Hello, children.
Hey, Chef.
Eric!
Best before anyone else sees you.
No, we've just sort of been here for the most part. Yeah, are you guys staying in? You're watching The Thing? Oh, that's fun, on Netflix or Hulu. On your Xbox, uh-huh. Yeah, no, at some point I'm hoping we can just call it a night and go home. No, you don't need to send help. Thanks, though. Are you guys getting a lot of trick-or-treaters? Yeah? Oh, really? Oh, Barb and Michael? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Hello there. Happy Halloween.
Must eat brains.
It's brains. The most wonderful time of the year.
How about we make you a nice scary ghost costume?
I don't want to be a stupid scary ghost.
And let me just make a few quickie alterations, and there you go, young man.
Okay, the second place award for best costume goes to Kenny for his Edward James Olmos costume. And the award for the very best costume goes to Wendy for her Chewbacca costume.
What? But she looks just like everybody else. Up yours, Tina Yothers.
And the award for worst costume this year goes to Stan for his stupid little clown thing costume. Let's all point at Stan and laugh, children. Yeah.
Hey, Kenny.
You stink, Kenny.
You still didn't get a costume, Kenny?
Too bad drinking scotch isn't a paying job, or else Kenny's dad would be a millionaire.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Wendy.
How's your barrel full of candy, Wendy?
Oh, I didn't want all that sweet stuff. I gave it away to hungry children in Nairobi.
Ew, what? Are you insane?
Let's go trick-or-treats.
I don't think so, Wendy. I think you've had enough candy for one day.
Stan, I'm awful sorry you got dressed up like Raggedy Andy. Please don't be mad.
How can he be mad with such pretty hair and rosy cheeks?
Trick or treat with yourself, Wendy.
But Stan...
No buts, Wendy. I wish you were dead.
In other news, a pink eye epidemic is now sweeping the town of South Park. Here with a live report is a midget wearing a bikini. Thanks, Tom. Already more than half the townspeople here in South Park have been infected with the pink eye virus. Symptoms include a complete loss of heart functions, blood pressure, lung activity, and, of course, sticky, puffy eyes.
Pink eye my ass? I've seen this kind of thing before.
Look why I love to waste my teeth, I love them so wise. All hiding can be wiggle. I truly love to brush my teeth.
Biggie Smalls. Biggie Smalls. Biggie Smalls.
What the fuck is this?
Ah!
Hey!
We told you to be in bed. What are you doing?
Assuming Biggie Smalls, the hip-hop rapper.
You had a nightmare. Turn around and get back in your room right now.
But Dad is going to bust a cap in my ass.
Wait, you want to get shot or you want to be grounded?
Ah! Trick or treat.
Oh, how cute.
Ah! Dude, Kenny.
Oh, my God. Call 911. Call 911.
Nice going, Kenny. She was about to give us candy.
Yeah, she had sweetie pops.
You owe me a sweetie pop, asshole.
No, doctor. I've seen this type of thing before. This ain't no pink eye. It's the living dead.
What the hell are you talking about?
Damn it. Don't you see? These people have been zombified. They got no heartbeat, no feeling. I'll show you.
Mr. Torres was here for a routine checkup, Chef.
Oh, sorry. Get off my property, you brain-eating zombie bastards!
No, Chef! No!
Oh, sorry, children. I thought you were one of them.
What are you talking about, Chef?
Zombies, children. South Park is overrun with the living dead. Haven't you noticed anything strange lately?
Well, not really, except that Kenny keeps eating people's brains.
Don't you children see? Kenny's turned into a zombie, along with everyone else in town.
Wait, where are we going?
The doctor said the first people he treated were the mortician and his assistant. Now, I've got a hunch we'll get to the bottom of this at the morgue.
Hey, Kyle.
I gotta call this hotline number, children.
Pink eye.
Look out, children!
We gotta call that Worcestershire Shaw's hotline.
Hey, there's a payphone. Nobody screws up my trick-or-treat and gets away with it. Yeah, kid.
Wendy? Finish her, dude. She's a zombie now.
I know, but... All you have to do is kill the original zombie, the one that started the whole mess. Once you kill the original zombie, all the other zombies will turn back to normal.
Original zombie?
Ugh, what happened?
You punk-ass fool! Why'd you summon me?
Please don't ask me, homie!
You better have a good reason, sucker!
We're seeing if it works!
In fact, your son seems to think video stores are as ancient as Madonna's boobs. He's a very progressive little boy. Gets it from his mother. If I may say so, Mr. Marsh, your Blockbuster will never get any customers with those two negative Nancys sabotaging you. You may need to do something rather extreme. If I may say so, Mr. Marsh.
Thanks for taking the kids out, Mrs. Cartman. Heidi's been looking forward to it.
Oh, yes. My little Eric just loves the pumpkin patch. It's one of his favorite events of the year.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
All right. You kids all ready?
Yep. All set to go to the pumpkin patch. It's been open for over an hour now.
Oh, don't you look cute, Heidi?
Awesome, here we go. Heading out now.
Hold on, Eric. I want a picture.
No,
will you take
pumpkin
a picture,
patch
Dad?
Is gonna... The other best pumpkins get taken and...
Jeez.
Okay, come on, here we go. Going out the door. Go, Mom.
Bye, Daddy. Love you.
Okay, here we go to the pumpkin patch.
Oh, crap. Hang on. I forgot my bracelet.
Oh, my f***ing God.
Eric, potty mouth.
Hey, wait up, babe.
Hey, where you been, Eric? Oh, boy, what a great time that was.
Thanks for coming, kids. Oh, you just getting here?
Yes, we are just getting here.
Okay, go on in, I suppose. Petting zoo's closed, and I think they stopped the churro machine.
The petting zoo's clip. The petting zoo is closed?
Yeah, you can still maybe do the bouncy house.
Come on, babe!
Get out! Everyone out!
What do you mean? I just got here!
There's a witch!
Yeah, no, I've been ready for a couple hours now.
Cool, I just want to put on some lip gloss. Do these stockings go with this outfit? I thought maybe I should use the red ones. Is it cold out? You think I should put a hoodie on over this? Nah, covers up my costume too much, don't you think? Okay, all ready. Oh, wait, hang on.
Damn! Every Halloween I got to deal with this shit. I'm in hell, minding my own business, and the next thing I know, I'm in some kid's bathroom.
I apologize, Mr. Smalls.
You don't understand, fool. I ain't missing the party.
What party?
I already got my wristband, see? You got to get me to Los Angeles.
Well, can't you just take a plane?
How, punk? We don't use money in hell, nigga.
Well, damn, nigga, there's gotta be some way.
This is your fault, homie. You got to get me to that party in L.A. or I'm gonna smoke your ass.
Oh, hamburgers!
Dressed kinda like me, but had a simple Munich Grindel from Germany.
And you didn't stop at all to think that what you were doing might attract the witch?
Excuse me? Are you actually trying to blame the victim here?
I'm just saying that if there's a big fat witch around, maybe you shouldn't walk through the woods dressed as Hansel and Gretel.
Whoa, not cool, Rick, not cool.
I will have your badge, sir.
Sorry, folks, sorry.
Children, let's get you lined up so the judge...
Well, this sure has been a wacky night, but me and the gang learned a lot, and we hope you did too. You all perceived us to be mean, evil people, but really we're just normal guys. And we all perceived pirate ghosts to be real, when actually they were just cotton swabs. So I guess the lesson is, it's easy to perceive something some way and then be wrong. So we all need to learn to be a little less perceptive.
Yeah.
The gang and I wrote a song about it, and it goes a little something like this. And a one, and a two, and a...
Halloween.
The last thing people in this town need is more marijuana!
Oh my God!
Well, here's some kids enjoying the Halloween haunt now. Say, boys, what do you think of Cozy FM's Halloween haunt so far?
This one time, like 8 months ago, I saw two guys kissing in a park, and that was the gayest thing I'd ever seen until I saw the Cozy FM Halloween haunt.
All right, well, enjoy the spooky dogs, kids.
Excuse me, ma'am, can I borrow that? Biggie Smalls, Biggie Smalls, Biggie Smalls.
What the?
Thanks.
I am so sick of this. Wait, I'm at the party.
Sure, homie. I got your back, yo.
And it's not too late. Hey, why don't you come in with me?
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway. Might as well.
You guys don't understand. We're doing a big Halloween promotion. I've put up flyers and I've got apple bobbing and candy corns. This is the night we turn it all around.
Dad, nobody's gonna come.
Oh, you'll see. I'm sorry, Stan, but in about 30 minutes, this place is gonna be swamped with people trying to rent DVDs.
Renting DVDs is more ancient than Madonna's boobs.
Ew! That's enough, Stanley. Ew! Gross.
Oh,
just take it! Oh, God! More Three Musketeers! We can't be out there! Has to be more!
Jesus Christ! Where'd all these other people come from?
We have to get more candy than anyone else! Even if we die!
Do you gentlemen need a hand?
Casey! What'd you do that for?
I did it for Dharma.
For Dharma?
Yeah, he likes having sex with dead bodies.
Dharma, stop having sex with them intestines!
What good are intestines if you can't have sex with them?
We gotta get rid of this body before anyone sees it.
Oh, it's ready.
It's ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that is nice.
What the fuck is going on?
How can I help you?
Well, I'm just getting my Halloween candy. Want to make sure to get enough. Last year I ran out and the kids egged my house, okay?
I don't want to run out of candy on Halloween.
I'll take 3 large bags each of Snickers Fun Size, Payday Bite Size, Almond Joy Snack Size, and Reese's Teeny Weeny Size, okay?
Sounds like you want to be prepared.
Can I ask you something? What's up with all these damn scooters?
I think you get an app on your phone and you can use them all over town.
No, but like, where did they come from? You know, it's like one day everything was fine, and the next there were these fucking scooters everywhere.
You don't like scooters?
I just think people should drive, okay? I don't think people should scoot. I just hope the future isn't scooting.
Well, they seem pretty convenient. What can be so wrong about that? Happy Halloween.
I just need some time, okay, Tali?
But you don't understand! The special! Well, it's a miracle!
All right, Tali, what is this? Whoa!
Whatever your daughter threw on this shit made it more powerful than ever!
Yeah! We're back!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Randy? Randy, what are you doing?
It's time to put an end to Broadway once and for all.
Coco, it's Stan.
Chris?
Yeah?
Did you, see my boy with an umbrella, Hummel?
No, but there's still some boxes coming from the movers.
Okay, thanks. Oh, that must be them now. Just put the boxes by the...
Hello, Satan!
Saddam.
Did you miss me, Buttercup?
No, it can't be. You're dead. I killed you.
Yeah, you killed me. So? Where was I gonna go, Detroit? Come on, guy. Just let me in so we can talk.
I don't want to talk to you, Saddam. This isn't what I need in my life right now.
Is that the movers, Satan?
Yeah, it's just the movers.
Oh, well, tell them I'm leaving their check on the counter.
Okay, Chris.
Satan, look, I know our relationship wasn't perfect, okay? I know that. I was too busy trying to take over the world to give you what you needed. But I've changed, Satan.
Oh, like I haven't heard that before.
Come on, can't we just go out for a burrito? Me gusta burrito mucho.
I can't, Saddam. I'm with Chris now.
Who? Screw him! He can't pound your ass like I can!
Goodbye, Saddam.
Wait, I'm sorry. But Satan, you can't deny what's between us. You can try, but you know we belong together.
My life is good now, Saddam. Chris treats me well. You and I are through. Goodbye.
I can't go trick-or-treating.
Stan can't come.
But he's fucking Captain America!
Dude, you can't miss Halloween. I have an idea.
Trick-or-treat!
Look, honey, it's Iron Man, Captain America, Thor, and Bruce Valanche.
I'm not Bruce Valanche.
Oh, right. You're supposed to be the Incredible Chaz Bono.
Just give us some fucking candy. How are people supposed to get that I'm the Hulk when Captain America is on freaking FaceTime?
Trick or treat.
It's the Avengers and Honey Boo Boo. Kids, come see the green Honey Boo Boo costume.
Check it out. We gotta stop him.
What say we take this scumbag down?
Cartman smash!
You told me these things were full of money! I thought everyone would be renting spooky movies!
Oh crap, there's a bunch of them. Holy shit, they shot this guy!
Fuck this, let's bail!
You let them get away!
Hey, we caught one of them. Who were your friends?
We didn't see anything, I promise! This is my best friend's iPad! No! Their names are Bruce, Tony, and Kurt!
Get rid of them.
No! I won't say anything, I promise! Please just let me go!
End of the line.
No!
Thanks for walking me home.
What's the matter?
Somebody dumped a... It's a little boy. Are you okay?
Hello?
It's okay. Try and stay calm.
You have to get me to my friends. They aren't safe.
These guys took our friend.
They've murdered over a dozen people trying to get the cash from red boxes.
There's a kid over at the hospital saying he saw everything.
They said they were heading to the big party at the community center. Sir, you've got to cancel the Monster Mash.
We can't cancel the Monster Mash. It's Halloween night. We're gonna have to send one of you into the party in disguise.
Oh, wow! Nice costume, Stan!
Shh! Don't say my name, Butters.
Ah!
Sorry, I can't see a thing in here.
Wow, Gangnam Stein. I wish I'd have thought of that. Stan? Daddy wants to have a little talk, Stan! What are you doing, Shelly?
Nothing, Dad! Go back to killing the family!
Stan! Danny boy, I'm coming! Who are you people?
Hey, I can't see!
You think I'm crazy for buying Blockbuster? Look at the people watching movies on their Xbox! We got the son of a bitch.
Wasn't that Peterson in there?
Shh.
You have summoned the Prince of Temptation. For what purpose?
Oh, shit. I have addiction demons and I don't understand them.
Then allow me to explain the darkness of the human soul.
So you've got dopamine, right? That's the chemical that gets released in your brain whenever you do something pleasurable, like eating, sex, and that's just nature, right? Like rabbits and fish and shit. They need dopamine so that they want to consume and reproduce.
Okay.
But because humans have progressed and now have access to all the shit they want whenever they want it, it's easy for them to overdo and have dopamine problems. You know, it's not fucking rocket science, this stuff.
So there's nothing spiritually wrong with me?
No. It's like being diabetic. You know, it's like you can eat wrong and chemicals get released from your liver in a weird way. You know, you've been eating gluten and shit. And then eventually you've got a chemical imbalance from your liver. And something clicked and now you're diabetic forever, right? So like if you keep doing something too much, eventually there's a dopamine fuck up, right? And you're kind of screwed up for life.
So what does that mean? I can get addicted to everything so I can't enjoy anything?
Yeah, that's pretty much what it means.
The addict people said something about me filling a hole.
Well, who's not filling a f***ing hole, right? You know, I mean, what kind of bullshit is that? So, let's talk about genetics now. You still have time?
Yeah, no, this is great.
Okay, let me get some visual aids. Give me just a sec.
I saw rapists in the hot tub, zombie cows. I thought I was gonna die, and then this fat bitchy angel came and put me to bed. Did everyone enjoy the Halloween special?
No, Randy. Only you did.
Oh.
Packed full of ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs, you love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
lame.